An Orange County mother is accused of attacking her daughter's chemistry teacher at school.
Ruth Perkins is out of jail right now on a $10,000 bond after the incident at Dr. Phillips High School.
WESH 2's Michelle Meredith is there live right now. Michelle, do we know what provoked this alleged attack?
We know the parents showed here after school during a tutoring session with the goal of meeting with the teacher, and the teacher indicated they needed to schedule an appointment. This is a mugshot of 42-year-old Ruth Perkins. She's the parent accused of roughing up her daughter's teacher at Dr. Phillips High, facing charges of aggravated battery on an education employee.
I was really surprised when I heard about it.
Why?
Because you wouldn't expect parents to go and, like, hurt teachers, because teachers are, like, helping us.
According to school officials, it happened Thursday when Perkins showed up in the classroom of chemistry teacher Elvira Tomlin during a tutoring session after school. The arrest affidavit says Perkins started yelling at her in front of her students, called her a swear word in Spanish. The report says the teacher tried to call for help, but that Perkins knocked her desk phone on the floor, as well as her cell phone. The report says Perkins then knocked the teacher's glasses off her face, pushed her against the wall, and even scratched her face. According to police, it finally ended when two students pulled her off. We tried to get Ruth Perkins' side of the story. She was not interested. Perkins' neighbor says Perkins is simply not capable of this.
She's the sweetest person to ever walk this earth. I just don't believe it. It's upsetting me, actually.
And some students at Dr. Phillips High School are upset. Upset because the attack rattles their sense of security.
Don't you wonder, like, if this kind of scenario could happen again, but, like, with, like, a worse cause, like, someone could end up getting really hurt?
The fact that people can just come onto campus and just do something like that, like, it's kind of scary.
Now, it has interesting implications because parents are allowed on campus after school. You have band parents, sports parents, so the district says they're going to have to review their policy. Live in Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.